Let's compare Windows 10 April 2018 update with Windows 10 Fall Creators Update. On the left we have Windows 10 Fall Creators Update and on the right we have Windows 10 April 2018 update. In Windows 10 April 2018 update, the Microsoft Edge icon is on the desktop by default. In Windows 10 Fall Creators Update it is not. In Windows 10 Fall Creators Update in the Notifications pane it says Clear All. In Windows 10 April 2018 it says Clear All Notifications. In Windows 10 Fall Creators Update the store logo is a slanted rectangle with a handle and four black slanted rectangles inside. In Windows 10 April 2018 update the store logo is a rectangle with a handle and four colored rectangles inside. In Windows 10 Fall Creators Update when you hover over items it gives a solid box around them. In Windows 10 April 2018 update it gives you a glow that follows the mouse. In Windows 10 Fall Creators Update, in the Settings app, the text is underneath the icons. In Windows 10 April 2018 update the text is to the right of the icons. In Windows 10 Fall Creators Update the column down the left is solid white. In Windows 10 April 2018 update the column down the left has a frosted glass effect. In Windows 10 April 2018 update there is an option to try and fix scaling for apps so that they are not blurry. In Windows 10 Fall Creators Update the task view shows your running programs and gives you the option to switch between desktops. In Windows 10 April 2018 update it shows your running programs and gives you a timeline. It also has multiple desktops in a bar at the top, which has the frosted glass effect. In Windows 10 Fall Creators Update at the bottom left of the start menu, by default it has the account picture, settings and power. In Windows 10 April 2018 update it has the account picture, documents folder, pictures folder, settings and power, however they can be changed in both. In Windows 10 Fall Creators Update the sounds looks the same as it does in Windows 8.1. In Windows 10 April 2018 update the sounds has now been added to the settings app, however it still has the old sounds as well. In Windows 10 April 2018 update there is now a setting called Focus Assist. There is also now an option to change the graphics performance for a specific app. In Windows 10 Fall Creators Update the taskbar has a flat transparency, just like it does in Windows 8.1. In Windows 10 April 2018 update the taskbar now has the frosted glass effect. You can probably see it easier if I change the color. In Windows 10 April 2018 update there is now an option to show text suggestions on a hardware keyboard. In Windows 10 April 2018 update the fonts has now been moved into the Settings app, and you can also get fonts from the store. In Windows 10 April 2018 update the ease of access settings have now been categorized. There is also now a color wheel for the color filters. In Windows 10 Fall Creators Update HomeGroup is still present. In Windows 10 April 2018 update it has been removed. In Windows 10 April 2018 update, in MS Paint there is now a product alert. In Windows 10 April 2018 update, there is now an option to set a data limit. In Windows 10 April 2018 update, there is now a sketchbook. Goodbye.